Hello everyone, welcome to Cinema Paradigm, and I am Bharat. In today's episode, I will be discussing about Satyajit Ray's another well-made, subtle, artistic movie, that is Mahanagar, also known as The Big City. The Mahanagar is based on a short story by Narendranath Mitra, named as Abhatarnika. It tells the story of a housewife who lives in a male-centric traditionalistic society, where she gets a job as saleswoman when her family's economical condition isn't that good. And Satyajit Ray's treatment for the story is exceptional, where you can see the expression coming out of dialogues and opinions. We all know that our societal pattern was male-oriented, and women were not supposed to work outside as men did. But the movie shows how the patterns are broken and why it has to be shattered, or the need for it when you live in a big city. The economy is never the same, and so does the standard of living. To keep it uncomplicated, I will say it as nothing is permanent. Madhabai Mukherjee as Aarti is the housewife who breaks the pattern here. Anil Chatterjee as Majumdar, the husband of Aarti, is a liberal man up to a certain extent. He supports his wife for getting a job and also helps her to get one. But this won't go well with Aarti's father and mother-in-law. As they are struck with the tradition, they are not ready to accept the fact that their daughter-in-law is going to work as their son. But Aarti's salary and contribution has a greater impact in handling the family's expense and necessaries. Upon that, she has been doing well in a job. Breaking all the outdated patterns of society, she moves forward and grows big. This is a short synopsis of the movie, and from here on, there is much more you need to witness in the movie. The staging and framing of every scene are very crafty and devious. There are few scenes that seem way ahead of the time, and that's what Satyajit Ray is known for. Subrata Mitra's cinematography is a boon to such classic movies. As we saw in Agantuk, there are conversations that are written very well and mature to the period. The reality has been shown and written, and it's been conveyed in the right way. This is an authentic movie that has a greater concept and material for filmmakers to learn about character development and their portrayal, cinematography and direction. And finally, Aarti as a saleswoman sells the finest piece of cinema with a performance. This is Cinema Paradigm, a rational and abstract space for cinema discussions. And I'm Bharat, will be back with another movie. Until then, never forget to subscribe to our channel.